scouting can all go out the window when the puck drops.
Expect some great action in a game between
Innsbruck and the KC Klagenfurt.
Played across. And icing is called as the puck crosses the line. The faceoff goes to the Klagenfurt. Shoots it quickly. Racine jumps on the loose puck. And that's icing. Char won the faceoff. With a slide shot, Francis gets a leg on it.
Pad save.
Moved ahead. Tichar takes possession of the puck. Shows. Shoots the puck. Blocked. Shoots quickly. Advances the puck. Fires. Francis. Great save.
Great job keeping his eye on the puck.
And out they come with a puck.
He gets crushed.
In front.
Shot the puck.
Right four, you're out.
Brings it out. Quick pass up. Brings it in.
Turned over. Tichar with the puck. Blocked.
Moved ahead. And the linesman calls icing.
To the spectator area with enough speed to cause serious injury.
Face-off goes to the Klagenfurt.
Pass back.
Francis stones him cold.
Moved up. Advances the puck. Centers it.
Shoots it.
Played up. Moved ahead.
Breakaway. Shoots the puck. Gregor moved it. Rifles the shot. Francis gets the stick on it.
Geyer showed.
That's how you leave an impression.
Along the boards.
Wrist shot. Blocked. Gets the shot off.
Goaltender stopped that.
He used the pads to make the save.
Advances the puck. Pass to him. Rink-wide pass. Quick pass up. Over the line. Moved ahead.
Shoots!
Intercepted. Moved back.
Turned away.
What a save off the blocker.
Geyer scoops up the loose puck. Racine gets checked. Advances the puck.
Gregors
centers it. Geyer gets rubbed off the puck. Racine has it.
Shoots! The door is shut by Francis.
He stands up.
Racine rips the shot.
Geyer stops the shot. He's with the puck. He gets shoved.
Delivered a great hit there.
Out over the blue line. Pass to him. Goaltender stopped that.
He uses the pads and makes the save.
Racine, quick pass up. Clocked.
Gregor takes control of the puck. He dumps it in on the end boards.
Grabbed by Innsbruck.
Last short pass. In the first period.
Played up.
Fires hard. Francis gets a pad on it.
Passed across.
That's the first period. If you're the coach, do you talk to your players right away?
Well, most coaches wait for the end of the intermission. It gives the guys a chance to take a break.
The score is close as we start the second period.
Let's see if things can open up a bit.
Over the blue line.
Heavy shot.
Moved up. Played up. He gets pushed.
Great job taking the body.
Turned over.
Moved ahead. Centers it.
Right in front. Shoots the puck. Francis stabbed at it. Rips it. Scores!
What a rocket he let loose on that shot.
That was absolutely unleashed on net, and it found the target. KC Klagenfurt breaks the drought with a goal early in the second period.
Things should really heat up now.
The puck crosses the line, and that's icing.
Number 27.
The ref is ready to drop the puck.
The faceoff goes to Innsbruck.
Passed ahead. advances the puck. Into the attacking zone. Moved up.
Backhanded shot.
Moved ahead. Quick pass up. Passed ahead. Over the line. He gets muscled off the puck. Tichar. Innsbruck gets it.
He's not buying into the home ice advantage.
Moved up. Intercepted. Shoots the puck. Casey Klockenfurt picks it up. Last one. Scores.
And it better check the puck for cracks after that slapper.
No doubt. Good thing it didn't hit the goalie. Might have knocked him into the net as well. Casey Klockenfurt takes control with a two-goal lead.
Now they can play it safe. There's no point in risking the lead.
Turned away.
What a save off the blocker.
And out they come with a puck. Moved ahead. Geyer gets the loose puck. Innsbruck grabs it. In over the line. With a wrist shot. Turned away.
What a save off the blocker.
Francis freezes the puck. The ref is signaling for the faceoff. The faceoff goes to the Klockenfurt. Brings it out. Across. Over the blue line. Taken out.
To win on the road, you have to hit hard.
And the linesman calls icing as the puck crosses the line. The puck is about to be dropped. Fisher gets hold of the puck. Fisher. Innsbruck scooped it up.
Breakdown.
No time to react on that one.
Passed ahead. Moved ahead. Quick pass up. Over the line. Passed ahead. Moved up. Blotner finds the loose puck. Rink-wide pass. Fisher. Quick pass up. Turned over. Gets the shot off. Blocked. Played up. Wrist shot. Blocked. Moved ahead. Quick pass up. Brings it in. And out they come with a puck. Passed ahead.
In the second period.
So, this game is getting physical. Second period. Let's see how this one's going to play out after the intermission.
It's time to start the third period.
If there's going to be a comeback, Jim, it'll have to start almost right away.
Blocked. Moved up.
A good wrist shot is hard to stop, and that was a good wrist shot.
Casey Klockenfurt is looking shaky early in the third.
This is a tough position to be in. They've got everything to lose, and the other team has everything to gain.
Fires it! Gregor takes control of the puck. Geyer. Fraser. Fires! Francis. Great save!
That one came right off the pads.
Into the attacking zone. In alone!
Line two!
Geyer gets hold of the puck. Fraser shot the puck. Blocked. Geyer with the puck. Fires it hard! Francis stoned him. Gregor finds the loose puck. Fraser. Shoot hard from the wing. Francis closed the door. advances the puck over the blue line. Breakaway, shot the puck. Innsbruck got it. Gregor picks it off. Innsbruck in control now. Blotner with a wrist shot, blocked, shoots it. Pass back, centers it. Moved across, moved up, played up. In over the line. Geyer.
Go, go, go!
Out over the blue line. Geyer,
huge shot!
Ahead to the neutral zone, advances the puck. Over the line.
This shot!
Goal's gonna stop that. Quick pass up. Moved ahead. Geyer knocks the puck loose. Innsbruck takes possession. He's done an outstanding job in the net.
When your goalie plays the way he has, it gives the whole team a boost of confidence.
Slaps it. Blocked.
Centered. Passed ahead. Over the blue line. Gregors gets hold of the puck.
Fraser.
Geyer grabbed it. He coughs up the puck. And out they come with the puck. Moved across.
With a wrist shot.
Moved ahead. Quick pass up. Blotner.
Racine. Wrist shot. He jumps on the loose puck.
Geyer. Jumped off by Innsbruck. Racine. Innsbruck holds the goalie and is going to gamble on the extra attacker.
Gutsy move by the coach, but it could backfire in a big way.
He dumps the puck in
with a wrist shot.
Taken to Innsbruck. Racine. Innsbruck scooped it up.
Fires it. Blocked.
Frankenfurt puts its third line out. Played up.
Wrist shot.
Empty netter. Nothing risk, nothing gained, I guess.
Well, they had to take a chance by pulling the goalie late. And that empty netter sealed the deal in this one.
KC Klagenfurt gives themselves a two-goal lead in the final minute.
That pretty much guarantees the win right there, Jim.
Francis denied him. Backhands it.
Advances the puck.
Breakaway.
Right in front. Shoots. KC Klagenfurt puts its scoring line out. They're getting ready for the faceoff. The faceoff goes to Innsbruck. Goaltender stopped that.
Off the pads for the save.
The players are lined up and ready for the faceoff. It's finished.
Casey Klagenfurt
disposes of them in regulation time.
Puck possession is paramount to winning. And their face-off men really did the job tonight.
That was a great job of winning the draw time after time, and it gained them the victory.
Star, Louisville, number 27. Tonight's second star for Louisville, number 32.
From Hämeenlinna, Finland, we've witnessed another fine matchup.
I'm Craig Simpson with Jim Houston, and this has been a presentation of EA Sports.
We'll see you next time.